Loser of just one professional fight. And over goes Christie in the opening 30 seconds. And his legs have gone. Taylor's got him. Inside the first minute. Sensation upon sensation. And Taylor's going for the finish. Christie's been stopped in one round once before. His only defeat. And it might just happen again. A firework explodes in the arena. And this time Taylor goes over. Delayed action, right hand got him. So they've been down once apiece in the opening round. What a start to this fight. Christie now going for the finish. He nearly lost the fight in the opening minute, and now he's right back in it. About 15 seconds left of this opening round, and what an opening round it is. The bell coming up of an amazing opening round. Christie's still punching at the bell, and Taylor didn't like that, and Harry Gibbs goes over to Taylor and says, just calm down. Christie's right hand comes over again, the left hook again catches Taylor. Taylor's walking into punches in his anxiety to get close to Christie. Throughout the 3 minutes of another fast and furious round. A low one again from Taylor. Oh, and he's got Taylor over. Round three, second time Taylor's been down. He takes a rest. So it's 2-1 now in Christie's favour. Taylor's come up off the floor to win in other fights. This is a fight to the finish in every sense of the word here. This is as vicious and tough and rough a fight as I've seen for a long time in a British ring. There's a good right. Christie falls into the clinch. If he hadn't fallen into the clinch, he'd have been on the floor. So Taylor strikes back again. And Gibbs can barely part them. Christie's hurt. There's the bell. And Christie is glad to sag onto his stool. What?
Round four.
The fourth round of this truly amazing fight. They go straight to it. No quarter given or asked. An amazing fight. The grudge fight of this year or any other. The two men just bludgeoning each other. There's no other word for it, and Taylor's getting at him again. Will Christie survive this onslaught? Taylor is the man with the look of victory on him at the moment. Harry Gibbs' shirt spattered with blood. Christie looks tired inside. Taylor keeps up this savage onslaught. The heavier and more aggressive punching coming now from Taylor. There's the right hand again. The bell's coming up. And they hadn't heard the bell, and on they go, and Taylor has to be pushed back to his corner. Christie comes over as though he's going to have an argument, and is taken away by seconds, and Gibbs has now given Taylor two cautions. about exchanging punches after the bell. They put so much into the first 4.5 rounds that the pace, naturally enough, is slowing a little. Or is it? And Christie in trouble again. Kayla seems to have a built-in clock. He knows when the 3 minutes are coming up, and he finishes every round like this. And he puts another one in at the bell, and he finishes the round well on top, Kayla. Well on top now. Across and kisses Kayla. All the animosity, all the needle, all the grudge has gone out of these two men after that memorable battle for the finish. And Kayla came out on top after having been on the floor twice. Absolutely astonishing finish, but worthy of the fight as it went all the way.